Hey guys, welcome back to Trees and More, and I am going to be starting a new how to draw session or something like that. And as you can see, the name up there, Dima, you can probably guess that it's Bubble Guppies up there. And I know that literally no one has done this before, but I'm doing Bubble Guppies as, ready for it? Dun dun dun. Anime! As you can see, already on the face, the hair. I was going to make another video before, but I made the hairstyle way wrong, so I decided to draw it already. And I'm going to be drawing the basic top of the body. Hopefully this won't take too long, or I won't be able to publish this video. And as you can see, I already have a line right here. Now, I've got to make sure it's even, so try to do the best even line I can. Tell me if that's even. If not, please don't do it if you try to do this. Don't steal my video. I don't care. Make sure you put that I did this first. First person ever. Okay, so for as usual, the lines here. I'm not good with how to draw. So I've just seen other people do it. Make sure that the sides look even to you. I'm just eyeing this out. Please, guys, do better than me. I don't feel like I want to be an artist when I grow up, but I don't feel like one right now, so. Okay, so. Now, this is how I do it if she had legs. At the bottom, if I'd do this. This is how I do it if she had legs. I draw a cute little triangle, kind of looks like her underwear, but it's not. But by then, I will have her tail would be right here. The top of her thing would be right here. And her belly button on this would be a little bit right there. And I'll be drawing the arms now. I'll finish the rest of this later and stuff. I'll come back when I finished it, and then I'll be starting Una by then, so. So, draw a little stick on there. Then, do that. Probably go a little bit longer. And then, draw circles. Now this is how I draw it. It may look a little complicated, but it's worth it in the end. So, how much time I got left? This has to be at least 5 minutes, guys. I'm sorry if I can't finish this. Then you know you have to draw the rest of the arms. If you wanted to hold something, I'll probably show you how to draw the things in the next one. Now I really have to learn how to draw a tail because the scales on it, so. So if she has any freckles, just please tell me in the comments or whatever. I know I'm not some famous YouTuber like the EB family. David Lopez, you know. I love his videos and stuff. Oh my gosh. Oh, so that's Cheese and More signing off. I'm so sorry right now. I'm like terrible at this. But I'll come back. I'll probably have done the hands and I'll show you later. So see you later. Well, I'll probably be doing the rest of the video today, actually. I have nothing else to do. Alright, see you later. Bye, everyone. Cheese and More signing off.